So much has happened since the last time we've been here. Maria told us to go see this guy who's running his own Coachella out here on the beach. So I got my drip going, stole it off this dude. He's got a brother who's a pussy, we know that much. But anyway, jacked his shit, got some extra weapons in case we need them. And now we're just gonna see what's up with this dude. I guess, okay, so this guy, his name is Ryan. Ryan, that's his name, Ryan. And Ryan is, he's a little peeved. You know, he has this festival because, well, he had this girlfriend named Melinda or something like that. And Melinda, I think, gave him a deadly STD. That's the story. So now he's pretty much going crazy from syphilis right now. That's the story as far as we know it. Please die. 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 These puppies are not enough to stop us. If Ryan fucks everything on the planet, then everything is going to have this deadly rod STD. Hold on, am I in the wrong spot? I might be in the wrong spot. Total possibility I'm in the wrong spot. Okay, Ryan said, use the side door if you're coming to the festival, which is whack as hell if you're going to invite a bunch of people over and tell them to use the side door, but it is what it is, you know. I think, you know, Ryan's definitely dealing on the side on top of everything else, being a scumbag, spreading super AIDS to everybody. He's also probably a dealer. Just use the side door. That's what he's used to. Just busting this place up. This must be where they be sleeping. All they have is glass shards and party poopers. Okay, Ryan, you've sent us a puzzle of how to get to you, even though it should be very straightforward. Am I getting somewhere? Yeah, okay. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Now, if you listen closely, you can hear some EDM music from the beach way, way over there. All right, let's see who made it to the festival. Not a lot of people. It's looking pretty fucking empty and stupid out here. Michael J. Fox character from Teen Wolf made it here, so that's pretty good. Pit against, strongest. Yes, I heard that too. This is the strongest foe we've yet to face, guy I look up to. Yeah, stare directly at his dick. That is a solid, solid plan. That's probably how most of this festival goes. Hello? Hey, how come you're all bloody? Wipeout. Oh, it's the jar man. Yes, the two of us are ready to fight. Or three. There's like three of us here. We're ready to dance our asses off. I have the same overwhelming confidence that you do. So, this should go pretty smoothly. Okay, let's talk to the man in charge. Even if he looks goofy as hell. Yeah, I got my drip. We're good. I brought some beads. That's what happens. Wear protection next time. This shit won't happen. Tasty. What are we doing here? Dance wars. Right, yeah. Dance war. All right, well, let's get this underway. This property has to be going for literally tens of millions of dollars, without a doubt. So it looks like there might be a lot of dead bodies down there, but besides that, you clean those dead bodies up, and this is going to be a good time. I don't see where my tent's set up. I'm going to have to go down there and talk to the event coordinator and see what's happening here, because, I mean, I am going to need a large fan. This armor is insanely hot, although it is sexy as hell. Head on down this elevator. It's not gold like I would expect from a festival, you know? You know, this is a great way to have like a nice tax write-off, or if you just want to rob a bunch of rich kids of all their money that their parents let them use, this is the perfect way to do it. Is it smart to go in here with only partial amounts of our stuff? No. Are we gonna do it? Absolutely. That's right. Of course we're going to. Why wouldn't we? Hey, Ryan, here for the festival. And, oh, is that the invitation? You do that one more time. Seriously, dude, you've got to stop. Okay, I swear to gosh, if that happens. Okay. Ryan's lost his shit. He's absolutely lost his shit. We've got to stop this, man. See, Maria said that this Ryan guy was so strong and so mighty and so powerful that he changed the stars themselves. And he changed her from a Pisces into a Capricorn. And as everybody knows, that is worse fate than death if you were a Capricorn. So what we are going to have to do is knock his face around, apparently, to fix this, because it doesn't look like he's going to listen to reason. But that's what we do. That is the price that he will pay for these transgressions. We're going to travel over there. We're going to slap him up and see if he's actually sorry or not. Come on, Ryan. How many of these can you fire, Ryan? Because I can roll all day. Come on, Ryan. Let's just get this on. Ow. Oh, Ryan! You are something else, boy. We might have to change strategies here. From getting hit to not getting hit. Ryan. Woo! Oh, look, a penny. Woo! As a fellow horse lover, how dare you? Don't worry, I've seen people do this in a video. No problem whatsoever. Come on, Ryan. Well, Ryan's a little bitch. Obviously, he leaves his own party unattended. He's attacking. Ah! Ryan, what are you doing? All right, that's it, buddy. Come on over here. Let's settle this once and for all. Mountain guy on mountain guy. Wah! Come on. Yeah. Oh boy, that can't be good. The floating rocks are never a good sign of anything. No. Okay. Ow. Ryan! You've lost your fucking mind, Ryan! It's okay, we'll just attack Ryan with something else. Until we're victorious. Yeah, I brought a spiky one this time. Oh, this one's gonna feel good going up your keister, buddy. You've got so many arrows, Ryan. So many arrows, Ryan. Come here, buddy. Let's do this. That's it. I'm drinking my fireball. Don't run, pussy. Where'd you go? I know you're in the air. I can hear the fire in your voice. Come here. We must finish this battle, Ryan. Die. Get out of here. Get out of here. This party sucked, dude. This party sucked.
Is it your daddy? Can a man change his stars?
Yes, lad, of course he can. Man can change his stars.
Oh, isn't this pretty? The universe is collapsing. Thanks, Maria. Good job. Destroying the universe. Good job, Maria. This is what it takes to get the Elden Ring. Yo, someone just lit a fart back there. Man, everybody here got fucked up. Look at them. Look at all the bodies. If she's got this many bodies. Are you ready to try? Let's see. How did you like the battle? Giant Michael J. Fox from Teen Wolf? Yeah, I know. He was a living legend. Yep, he is. That was pretty sick, I guess. Brutal. Find some treats out here, huh? Hello there. Hey, what's going on? Yeah, thanks. I hear that a lot. But a crock pot. But you can also cook pulled pork in a matter of 12 hours. That makes sense. There sure is. Especially a big one. With that kind of attitude, nothing can stop you. I am sure of it. Okay. All right. I sounds good to me. Sounds great to me. I look forward to that moment, and I hope that we don't have to have a 1v1 duel in the future that makes me do something I really, really don't want to do. Okay? I hope that doesn't happen, but I'm sure it won't. I'm sure it won't. Well, it looks like me and Michael J. Fox from Teen Wolf, not the sequel, have completed this ordeal, and we've saved this beach from corporate greed today is what we've done, and we've changed a man's stars. which makes sense because the last person we fought, we changed the moon. At one time, remember we changed the moon? And now we're changed the stars? So, you know, we're doing some heavenly stuff out here. We're doing some real work. This is a big gig. Big gig that we're doing out here. So we've had a lot of fun.